So here I am Shubham Prajapat from first APF Open International Soto Karate Championship 2018. So here with me is Namal P. Singhabahu from Sri Lanka. He is a Soto Asian Soto Karate Dokai Chief Instructor and a National Referee. So let's talk to him about the championship, how the championship is going on there. This first APF Championship, tell me about the first APF International Karate Championship.
I came from Sri Lanka to participate APF Open International Soto Karate Championship. Panindra Oja invited me and come and see and participate in this game.
How the Sri Lankan government and Sri Lankan peoples are working on the karate field and taking towards the developing the field?
Sri Lankan government little bit helped. But Sri Lanka Karate Do Federation and members helped to develop karate. The members, lot of members are there. They are always traveling other countries, Japan and other countries, America, England, and learn karate and teach our student very well.
So also in Sri Lanka there is, you can that. The Sihan says that in Sri Lanka also have very good scope of karate and developing. The development of karate in Sri Lanka. How's the development of karate in Sri Lanka?
Lot of chief instructors are there. They are developing karate, and Japanese senseis come into teach to us and grade to us like that developing karate.
Thank you so much, sir, for joining with me here in IMS Sports Channel. So, अभी हमारे साथ जुड़े हुए थे नमल पी सिंह बाहु, जो कि श्रीलंका से हैं, जो कि एशियन काई सोतो कराटे चैंपियन, कराटे के चीफ और नेशनल रेफरी भी हैं।